In the midst of playing the World Series, the Kansas City Royals coach stopped to speak out about the recent death of St. Louis Cardinals Oscar Tavares.
This hurts. This hurts everybody. You know, a kid this young for something like this to happen.
He was killed in a car crash at the young age of 22. The accident happened on Sunday in the Dominican Republic. Authorities say weather may have played a factor in the crash.